inches first. Coming up, world champion, weighing 234 pounds, Chris Benoit.
The Rabid Wolverine and ECW original, a former world heavyweight champion. And Taz, there is one championship that has eluded Benoit thus far.
That is the championship that's on a podium to my right. Championship that I'm very proud of. That's the ECW world title. That's something Chris Benoit has not had his claws on just yet.
Yeah. I want my close-up, baby.
And his opponent from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing 230 pounds, Elijah Burke.
Elijah Burke, the leader of the new breed. What an opportunity for this young superstar. Taz, I've got to ask you, is Burke facing the toughest task of his young career here tonight?
Well, in my opinion, there's no doubt about that. I definitely think that's a big yes. Both of these men won an ECW championship, as you see. You know, Burke looking at the ECW title.
And who wouldn't want to be the ECW world champion?
No doubt about that. That's pretty obvious. You know, if you're not here, if you are here, I should say, you don't want to be the ECW champion, then you don't belong here. That's the way it goes. You want to be the top dog. One of these two men might do that.
Elijah Burke, usually supremely confident, but you've got to wonder if Elijah Burke has some butterflies down in the belly.
Well, if Burke's got butterflies, Benoit probably will knock them out of him. You know what I mean?
That's a great point, because there's ice water flowing through the veins of Chris Benoit. Waistlock takedown immediately by Benoit, who is so methodical, so meticulous every time he gets in the ring.
Take a look at this, though. Well, yeah, I mean, it's not often you see Chris Benoit, maybe, someone being able to go hold for hold with Chris. And that's what you don't want to do, is reach back. Because if you reach back, you get caught in a half. Next thing you know, you're getting choked out. You got to be careful of that. And, you know, this concept we're having here, with these two matches, with each man winning, going, advancing to Vengeance Night of Champions, is phenomenal. It's a big night tonight. I'm telling you, Joe, we're going to find out. Who will be in the title first? Vengeance Night of Champions.
Huge ramifications. Hold on. Burke on top for the first time ever. Every WWE Championship will be on the line. Vengeance Night of Champions. And look at Burke staring right into the eyes of Chris Benoit.
Well, I don't know if... Oof!
Oh! Taz, wait a minute, look at this! Burke takes down Benoit. The shoulders are down, and that's a two count.
Whoa, watch out. Watch
out. Cross face, this could be it. Look at Benoit. What a counter!
But hey, let's give some credit here to Elijah Burke, the mat sense, to get know where he is in the ring and get himself out of harm's way to break the hold.
And I imagine some of it's just Burke trying to survive. And maybe Burke's thinking to himself, hey, you may be Chris Benoit, former world heavyweight champion. But Benoit, you're new to the new ECW. Maybe that's what Burke is thinking. Right now.
Joe, I don't know what you're watching. I don't think Elijah Burke is backing down. He's, you know, he's beating the daylights right now out of Benoit.
That's what I mean. Maybe Burke feels that the new ECW is his turf. There's the cover hook and a leg and a two count.
Listen, it's well documented that Elijah Burke does not have a confidence problem.
No.
And I think that's what makes Burke so successful. When you're in there with a competitor, a world-class athlete like Benoit, watch out.
This could be it. No, shoulders.
When you're in there with someone like a Benoit, who's a world-class athlete, you up your game. You better. Otherwise, you're going down quick.
The ribs of Benoit wide open, and Elijah Burke planted a kick. Can easily snap a rib. Burke's not done. Look at this, but Benoit.
Well, Chris Benoit trying to block what he knows is coming here, a low abdominal stretch of sorts. Tearing apart, ripping apart the rib area, rib cage, makes it difficult to breathe. No matter how much of a well-oiled machine you are, if you can't breathe, you're not valuable. You can't win a match that way.
Benoit able to free his left hand, trying to alleviate some of that leverage from the lower abdominal stretch, as you call, Taz. Now Benoit turning inward. Burke's still hanging on.
Oof! Here we go, Northern Lights,
shoulders are down. Beautiful bridge, two count only, says referee Scott Armstrong.
Love that move, that's a move you don't see much. Northern Lights suplex, textbook by Benoit, but now Benoit's in trouble.
Oof! Down across the ribs that Burke kicked just moments ago. Watch out! Oh! Down goes Benoit and hard to the floor.
Come on, Benoit. Hurry up!
Elijah Burke is telling Scott Armstrong, hey, make the count. I'll take a victory by count out. Now, Burke perhaps thinking better of it, seeing Benoit getting back to his feet. Remember, one of these two men is going on to vengeance out of champion. Champions to wrestle for the vacant ECW World title. One count on.
Elijah Burke had his feet under the ropes. Can't apply a pin cover that way. And Burke seems a little desperate here. I kind of see what you were talking about earlier, Joe. And watch out here. Whoa! Oh!
Benoit almost with eyes in the back of his head. And here comes Benoit.
Oh, Burke's eyes might be in the back of his head, but get those forearm shivers. Oh! Eye elbow flat to the face. Benoit's cooking, baby.
Beautiful snap and a float over. Cover. Barely a two. Elijah Burke with the presence of mind to kick out.
This is the problem when you're in there with Benoit. He stalks his prey.
Whoa!
Another.
Right to the bridge. To it. Oh, that was close.
I have personally been on Benoit's attack over the years, and trust me, you just when you want a little room to breathe, you can't. Chris Benoit stalks you.
Speaking of which, German suplex drops Burke right on those mood beads, or wisdom beads as he calls them.
Beads are flying around.
Yeah, some of those beads have come loose.
Hat trick.
There it is, the trifecta of German suplexes. Burke may be out.
And one German suplex by Benoit is enough to drop you. Nevertheless, three. Here we go.
And now Benoit may be ready to fly. This could be all for Elijah Burke. Gets the knees up right into the skull that had to rattle the mind of Chris Benoit.
Well, if Elijah Burke can capitalize here, watch this impact here. Check this out. Watch.
Boom!
Oh, God.
Man.
If Burke can capitalize right now, which I don't know if he can, Burke could be heading to Vengeance Night of Champions this Sunday.
And it would be the biggest match in Burke's young career. Nice takedown by Burke.
He's got him.
Clothesline in the sweep. This could be all it knows.
Elijah Burke seems a little frustrated and shocked that he didn't get the pinfall victory.
Yeah, that was a nice back heel trip with the clothesline. Little judo there shown by Elijah Burke.
Yeah, it was an old soda Gary, but I don't know if it's enough. Oh, wait. Oh, look at that.
Interesting counter by Benoit. A couple of knees in midair. Burke trying to escape the German suplex. But can Burke... Can Burke escape what looks to be the sharpshooter?
Burke's trying. He got out.
Burke's done his homework, that's for sure.
Well, absolutely, Elijah. Uh-oh.
Oh, down come the knee pads.
Well, you know, Elijah Express is in the house. Watch out.
But the Elijah Express misses the mark, and the exposed patella's the kneecaps into the turnbuckle.
Can Benoit turn? Can he turn him? Here we go.
Sharpshooter applied. Referee right in the face of Elijah Burke.
Chris Benoit!
Hats off to Elijah Burke, who was not intimidated by the future Hall of Famer Chris Benoit, but in the end, the rabid Wolverine with too much for the up-and-coming Elijah Burke.
Gigantic, gigantic victory for Chris Benoit, one of the newest draft picks to ECW. Benoit is going to Vegas Night of Champions. Earlier in the match, what happens here? Check this out. Beautiful counter there by Burke.
And we thought that may have been all for Benoit, but Benoit came back to lock in that sharpshooter. And Taz, as you pointed out, we now know that Chris Benoit will indeed be competing for the ECW World Title this Sunday at Vengeance Night of Champions.
Yeah, right there. Overzealous was Burke, crashed and burned. And then that was it, baby. Sharpshooter City. Elijah Burke had no option but to tap out. No shame in that. Very excruciating, painful submission maneuver.
Right in the center of the ring. Nowhere for Burke to go.
This Benoit. You can see the intensity in that man's eyes. Oh. It's so close, Benoit can feel it, baby. Well, still to come tonight. The question is,